Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, thrilled to be back. Bring it on. Heading for the Mage's Guild before we continue with the main quest here. It's pretty much almost straight south. Oh, a few things. Right. So, there's a new version, well, sort of out. It's in like a pre-release state. New version of Daggerfall Unity 0.13, which redoes or improves a lot of the like rendering and lighting effects. It's pretty exciting. So, as I'm recording this, it's only been out for like a few days. So I'm going to wait until it's actually released, and that any mods that I have installed will work with it, hopefully. So I'm going to give some time for the mod authors to catch up. Some of them are probably working on it now, since it's like a pre-release test state. So, I don't know if we could see. Yeah, we're in 0.11.4. Now, there's a 0.12 something or other that came out that some of the mods that I'm using have been upgraded to that, but I can't use it yet. I can't use them yet because I didn't even actually know when you install a mod for a future release of Daggerfall Unity, it doesn't even show up in the listing. So I have a bunch of ones that I want to install, but I'm gonna wait for that release. This can't be the Mage's Guild. Nope, we got some while ago. Okay, so but I did update a few of them. I'm not going to even put it in the description because I'm really only going to do that when I add or delete out mods. So airships version 0.2.10, basic roads version 1.1, readied spellcasting hands version 1.3, and that's actually it. Once I get to the new version, I can also update the archaeologists. Convenient quest log, hotkey bar, loading, because I crossed it out, loading screen, Trees of Daggerfall, Daggerfall Unity quest pack, sorry, banditry and traveling. And there's a new mod I want to install called Fixed Dungeon Exteriors, which makes the exteriors match. So if you're going inside a temple, it doesn't look like, you know, this hill with a door in it. That kind of thing. Actually, technically have downloaded that, but it doesn't work with my version. Could that be the Mage's? No. Wow. I'm not used to how big some places is. So this is Deer Bridge Hollow. Could this be it? Yes. Hi. How you doing? I can get a quest from him. The Mage's Guild member? I thought so. Glad to help. I want to get a quest that puts me into a dungeon. Let me see what tasks we have available. Please have patience and wait here a moment, Persephone. Mummy wrappings. I don't want to be messing around with Atronax yet. How about a... retrieve an ingredient. One of our more brilliant students is absolutely mad for something called spider's venom, which we haven't had much call for before. Would you, if it's not too much of a bother, hurry on over to this particular locale and grab some for us? An excellent attitude, Persephone. You are looking for spider's venom, which can be found in the haunt of Magnoggin. You have 12 days to bring it back. The haunt of Magnoggin. Okay, then. By horse. Wait a second. I've forgotten how to do this. You just go to the map, right? I think I have to leave. I have to leave, don't I? Well, we're pretty close to south. Supposedly you can get out that way. Right. I've forgotten. Hold up. Travel map. Ta-da! Haunt. How many haunts do we have? Apparently only one. Cautiously. Okay, sorry about that. Crashed. As you can see, I had Steam open and Galaxy Client and a few other things, so that might be why. Now we need to get a rare ingredient hidden away in a nearby dungeon. I'll get a finder's fee of 464 gold pieces. I'm looking for Saint's Hair, which can be found in... Oh, really? Saint's Hair? Which can be found in Ruins of Gaersmith Orchard. Now we only have 8 days. But now I can just go... Before I go anywhere? Now I can go... Okay. What was it? Gaersmith? Ruins of Gaersmith... Oh, there's a Gaersmith Manor as well. Let's travel recklessly. And camp out. Oh! Oh, travel time 8 hours. Okay. Oh god. Maybe we should leave town first. Here we go. Hey, can you help me? Soldier calls out to you. I think I dropped my iron short bow somewhere. Can you help me look for it? You've stumbled into an ongoing battle. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map? Can you please point us to Wixley Palace? We're supposed to be there in 10 days. Yes? Enemies are seeking to prevent your travel. You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. Thank you. I'm in the middle of being interrupted from my travel. Is it you? Oh, crap. I will assist thee. I will avenge your death. Something like that. Oh, there's a lot. They killed all the knights. After a while of looking around, you find an iron shortbow on the ground. Oh, you found it? Thank you so much, says the soldier as he takes it from you. Maybe you could help me here? I have a room. Oh, I'm gonna die soon. Wait. Now what's the last one again? An elven longsword. Whoa! Hey, I'm trying to loot your friend, do you mind? Running out of magic. Gotcha. Trying to figure out how many more there are. Leather. I'll loot the knight too. 156 gold. A leather katana. What? Not leather katana. What'd I say? Iron katana. Because I'm looking at this leather stuff. Can you imagine that? A leather katana. That would not be very effective. Thank you. Chain helm. That's what I have. Some arrows. Good. Well, the knights have a lot of money. I approve. Cannot carry any more stuff. Well, the flail I was keeping, right? To use against skeletons. 18 arrows. I forgot. Oh. Oh, crap. We've got the entire orc population over here. Iron broadsword. They're interrupting my looting, too. It's very rude. Yeah, I wanted that. Elven saber. Getting a good amount of arrows, too. Oh, you're hitting me? Alright, there's too many of you. Yeah. Out of here. I don't want to loot the rest of those bodies, too. Oh, wait. There's reinforcements coming. As long as they don't attack me, too. I might have hit one of them by mistake. I can't fight all of them. There's just... Steel greaves. I'll sell them. Oops. I don't need my room anymore. Thing is, they're all damaged, so most of them, like a good hit, will just kill them. Oops. Question is, can I hit them before they hit me? Ow. Sometimes. That one in the front has 21. Maybe the new version helps with these stutters. Out of mana. Come on. Two left. We gotta rest. I hear them moving, but I don't see them moving. One left. Just you and me, buddy. We haven't even gotten to the dungeon. We've, like, barely started this journey. I don't even know how far away it is. Gotcha. Steel. I'll grab the steel stuff. Keep in mind, not even my wagon is unlimited. Whoops. I don't know how much I want to backtrack. Well, these bodies are here, I imagine. Maybe not. Okay. Resume my journey. You drop to the ground completely exhausted. You awaken 1 hour later. Oh, look at that. An airship. I'm completely exhausted. I'm on horseback. Rest. Hey, you! You look like you carry a heavy purse. Maybe you could toss a few coins my way? Maybe about 500 gold? It would be quite dangerous if you try and fight back. Maybe even deadly. What say you? Attempt to fool the highwayman? You take me for a fool? Who do you think I am? Attempt to use etiquette? Sure. Is that him? Whoa, these are... Okay, these are something else. Look like zombies or something? Mummies? Let's resume. Gotta be almost there. The water's here. Or I think it is. Okay, we're just swimming across the ocean, apparently. How is this even possible? I actually don't want to stop because I think... Where am I? I'm in here somewhere? Enemies are seeking to prevent... No! No thank you! Harpies, we're not good for that. I don't think we can run in the water. And we end up in this predicament. That's not what I want. There you go. Well, if we can get back up on land, we can run again. But the only problem is I'm low on stamina. Do I have a I don't have a stamina thing, do I? Yeah, it doesn't help with Fatigue overcomes you and sends you to a watery grave. Okay. I didn't expect to be running across the water like that. No, I forgot what it's called. Mirror. No. I'm just trying to get there. Gaersmith Orchard. Alright, I'm not gonna take the horse. Because Garen, that's the wrong orchard. See it listed. Gaersmith. Alright, we're going cautiously. I'm going to inns. Begin. Something about a bat. And a thief died. Okay. Now, I was either too impatient and was trying to click past the loading screen before it was done, maybe that was hanging it up, or it was because of the travel options, but I deactivated travel options for now. And it worked. In any case, we're here. I'm assuming there's an actual dungeon somewhere here, not just... I mean, it does say it's the ruins of an orchard. So maybe it is just an outside location. Well, I've got to turn my timer back on. What am I supposed to be finding? Angel hair? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. A sample of Saint's hair. That's supposed to be hidden away. In ruins of... That's where I am. I mean, if you're talking about ruins, this is... This stuff over here is the most obvious. Oh, wait! There we go. That's the actual ruins. Hi. Spiders, wonderful. Oh, you're fighting something magical. What is that? Is that a werewolf? You kill the werewolf! I'm poison, right? The body has no treasure. Alright. Where would I see if I was poisoned? I've forgotten. Status. Huh. In the eyes of the law of Daggerfall, you are dependable. I guess, and not poison too? Which is two good things. Dependable and not poison, I like it. I don't suppose the werewolf would have anything on it. No. Something kind of racket's going on down this way. Or back that way. Oh! Are you stuck? Oh, no, you're not stuck. Status. Okay. Empty room. Oh. Hello. Oh. Saw ya. I could get some, like, venom sacks or something. I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going, why. But there's treasure in there. Why are you retreating? You're trying to play my game, aren't you? Loot pile. A rare symbol. Prayer beads. And a talisman. Cool. That's an orc, I think. Huh. I'm gonna get lost in here, aren't I? Huh. Oh boy. Green leaves, northern. And another rare symbol. Cool. Don't have anything for me. Dun dun dun. I'll slap ya! With the flat of my blade, I will! Oh, we're back full circle. This is where I killed the werewolf. I heard something. I hear something! And I see something! I haven't gone through this door, I think. Hmm. How about thee? Come for me, I'm here! I'm here! Get to the chopper! Oh, I hit the door. Let's get away from the door, that's complicating things. Interesting. Well, Saint's hair. Is that some kind of flower? Or are we literally talking about the hair from someone who's a saint?